Hello, welcome to the Introduction to the Visual Arts. The painting that I've chosen for today is by an artist named Roy Lichtenstein. It was painted in about 1963 and it's called Drowning Girl. It is in the pop art style. And the pop artist Roy Lichtenstein decided that he wanted to be known as the worst artist in America. So what he did is he took comic strips and he just enlarged them and made them huge. And he included even the dot pattern that they used when they printed the original comic strips. And so those little dots are called Bende dots. So he included those dots in his paintings so that his paintings would look like comic strips. He usually used two subjects. They were either about violent action or they were about sentimental romance. And the one you're looking at, Drowning Girl, is about sentimentality and romance. Of course, the serious gallery owners were shocked when they saw this work, but like he was a contemporary of Andy Warhol, and so that was what these artists wanted to do. Artists have always tried to shock the public. And so Lichtenstein was very successful at doing that. He always used the very basic colors. He used primary colors, red, blue, and yellow. He used those a lot, and he wanted his work to look like something from a comic strip. So we're going to use this idea of Roy Lichtenstein when we do our Passage of Time project, which we will make another video and explain how to do it. Thank you for your attention.